31-year-old Stuart Lubbock was found floating in the swimming pool at Mr. Barrymore's home in Essex.
This was the biggest story of the decade.
I couldn't make sense of it. My son linked with Barrymore.
The assumption that he had drowned in the swimming pool was based on rather flimsy evidence.
How did he get injuries so severe that could have killed him?
This young man had suffered a very violent and very serious assault.
Why would he run away? It's his house, his party, his pool.
Who killed Stuart Lubbock?
Somebody at that party knows what happens.
Barrymore, the body in the pool.